This question here, we're told that molecule X dissociates into four.